here we are at one of the previously damaged shingle or roofing parts on the house. We've gone in, there was a layer underneath that's been replaced that was broken off, and then this top layer has been replaced as well. These two layers, and that they're adhesed to all the other layers with black roofing cement, the right stuff, and it looks good, and now it's waterproof. So this has been repaired.